Okay, we're back for part two of the Red Rock Micro Cinema Lens Adapter product profile. I'm here with filmmaker Stefan Glidden. Stefan, so can you show us how to put this thing together?
Yeah, for sure. All right, so to put it together, you've got the base that just slides on the tripod. Then put the rails in, which you know you use for all sorts of different kinds of pieces of equipment that need support. Red Rock sells a follow focus. They have a lens mount in case your lens is too long. Use it for map box, and it also holds the actual Red Rock unit. Then put the camera on the mount like that. Then the Acromat, and on here you have to have the right combination of step down rings or step up rings. And then this is part of the Micro X adapter. It screws on here to the Acromat. Put the Red Rock on the rails. Tighten that up so they'll move anywhere. So now I've got the Micro X, which you need the small Allen wrench that comes with the set, and it just slides on the mount there. And you gotta tighten up the screws, not too tight, because you kind of have to adjust it as you put the Red Rock on, but just tighten up so that it stays. Then you slide the M2 to the Micro X and adjust it so that it couples properly. And then once it's in, tighten it up. When you're using a Canon lens, it mounts just like it does on the regular still camera. Locks in there, and then you just make sure your M2 is locked down and everything's tight. That's it for the assembly. Then once you turn your camera on, you need to make adjustments. You have to set your back focus, you have to set the zoom.
Okay, so show us how to do that.
So this is what it looks like through the viewfinder when you're setting up the M2. This is shot with the HVX. So first we need to make sure that the Micro X is straight. So we adjust by twisting gently just to make sure that it's straight on there. And once you got it kind of set, then what you're seeing in the middle there, that's the cine screen. So we need to zoom in so that the shadows drop off completely. So all we're seeing is the screen. And then you gotta adjust the focus so that the grain of the screen comes in. And the HVX has a focus assist, which helps me to do that. Now I do all that without the lens on, without any lenses on the front. That makes it a little easier to see the grain. And then we can mount the lens on the front and flip on the switch so the cine screen starts spinning and the grain disappears. And you're good to go.
Okay, so this is what it looks like straight through the video lens. And here's a quick view through a 35mm lens as seen through the Red Rock adapter. Here are a couple of more examples of video shot with the M2, courtesy of Stefan Glidden.
Oh, Stacy Lou, what have you done? Oh, Stacy Lou, what have you done?
Wow, very nice work. Alrighty, thanks, Stefan. Really appreciate you taking us through the Red Rock adapter today, and good luck on your future assignments.
Thank you.
All right, this has been Larry Jordan. Thanks again for being with us. We'll see you next time on HDFilmtools.com.